furiously on Injustice 2.
That was for Krypton. The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas. This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Justice 2. It's chapter 12, Absolute Justice. Batman stole it. Hey, give me back that knife. That's mine.
You don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
Really? You're gonna let him hold your cousin like that? Wow. You're a terrible cousin.
Clark, I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Yep, because you killed God. Take this. Ow! Stop poking me! Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Take that.
Something's wrong, Arthur.
Take that, Aquaman.
Atlantis needs to get with the times.
Yeah. You need to get Facebook and Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat.
Ugh.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
So you just stab him in the name. That's hilarious. Really? You thought that was gonna work?
Batman knew they'd double cross him. We have to move.
Well, actually.
There's no escape. You wish to fall?
Yes, because so I have a cape and a bat gavel. See? Like, really? Did you not see that coming? Nice! Black Adam.
Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Oh yeah, well I'm using you for the last time.
You're back.
No, don't! No, I'm on the wrong side.
Don't waste my time.
I wanna do a stage transition with you. No, wrong way. You're not making this easy on me. No, stop! Ah, what do I have to do? Could you get me outside, please? I really want to first. Get down here! Yes! That was so close.
Wisdom. Wasted.
Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
Have a new suit. It's Mecha. It's Mecha. Batman.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
The fact that you're acting like a bad guy in front of your cousin, that's not very good.
I warned him about Diana, but I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
I'm not the one scheming.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
To pacify man's world, Kal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Yeah, that's right. Started the war. And you know, you have your cold-hearted cynic. So, that too. Seriously, why don't you shoot them? Stop it!
Huh?
Get in, computer. Get with the time, Wonder Woman. Ah, you stabbed me. You stabbed me. You literally stabbed me. Ah, no, 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 you don't. No, you don't. No, I was gonna do something to you. No, I'm trying to do something. Let me do it.
Your only hope is surrender.
No, okay, so that's it. I thought that led to a transition thing. I never get that.
Yield if you wish to live.
You wasted it. But I haven't. At least, oh wait, no, they're not saying anything because I'm not. I didn't waste it. Going up. Going down. I'm filling you with lead and radiation.
Your war is over.
You knocked out your own cousin?
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
Because I'm Batman.
That was a good memory. From another lifetime. I miss the people we were then. Me too.
I miss the way we were. Punch.
Quit, Bruce. You can't win. You of all people know, Clark. I never quit,
and you need to get over. Finger, tick, tick. Ah, sissy, let me. Ooh, laser eyes, they're painful. Ah! Let me get something in! Ah! Get down here! I love it when I block. Oh, that's me.
Hope you've learned something.
See, I learned something. Hold on. No. I just ran you over. It over.
Now.
I'm gonna fill you with kryptonite bullets. Cause you know, lead bullets won't work on you.
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
For beating up his best friend? Now we're getting rid of his powers of the Kryptonite.
Kara, it's safe now.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me. I'll be back.
We'll be ready.
I'm sure there's people in there that want to get revenge on you. People may be cool to talk to them. You gotta say, by the way, say hi to the Titans for me.
I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that.
Say hi to the Titans.
Are you all right?
No. This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
Oh, that's so cheesy. For this episode, the final episode, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Join me next time as I do probably the other choice, Superman's choice, and see how that ends. The ultimate. We'll go travel to another Earth. Anyway, God bless and have a guinea. Enjoy the credits.